That's the extent of holding that you should do after the shot, after the dry shot is fired. Watch again. I wait for the trigger to keep moving till it reaches the trigger stop. That's how your holding should be. What you are doing is this. Bring the pistol down immediately after the shot is fired. Watch again. This is what you do. No. Should be doing this. Got it? That's how you shoot at it. Now, watch how my sights come into the aiming area. And see how I achieve my correct follow through. This is what I do.